Go.
Have you ever looked at your toilet paper holder and said, "I wish I had a toilet paper holder that looks nicer"? Luckily, there is the Eiffel Tower toilet paper holder. It is very sturdy because of the multiple patches of tape we put on it and the wooden sticks. It looks very cool.
Where's the mouse?
Oh, I have to go in there.
No, I think it worked. Okay.
Okay. The Eiffel Tower toilet paper holder by the worldwide company Toy Boy, including members
Lucas,
Drew, and
Felix.
I'm in charge of designing the Eiffel Tower toilet paper holder and building it.
Yeah, I was helping to build it.
I was in charge of helping build the Eiffel Tower toilet paper holder and making the PowerPoint presentation.
Which is just this one.
Okay, we use clay, wooden sticks, tape, and toilet paper.
And string.
Our target audience and the estimate cost. Our target audience were the people that are in need of a toilet paper holder and also people that wanted their bathroom to look nicer. The estimated cost for our product is about $5.
Wait, what is that? $2 to $5?
How can we improve next time? We can try to use less tape but also make sure it is still sturdy. We can also try to make it look straighter because it would look nicer.
Done.